Hey everyone, welcome back. In this question, we are given with a slab of 2 kg and when a force of 7.5 newton is basically applied on this